All right, what's going on, everybody? Connor here from MojoBreak.com for Sunday, March 5th, 2023. We're going to be doing another six-box half-case break of brand-new 2022 Topps Allen & Ginter Chrome Baseball. Half-case random team style number three. Let's go to random.org to determine your teams. First, we're going to roll the virtual dice to see how many times we randomize. If we roll Snake Eyes, we'll default to three times in the random. This break, we're going to randomize everything 10 times, 5, 5, 10. First 15 to purchase bonus. The first 15 folks to purchase spots, we're going to randomize your names 10 times. Top name of the 10 randoms will get a bonus spot. Good luck to the first 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and the 10th and final time. Bonus spot Mojo, 5, 5, 5, 5, 10. Bonus spot going to Grand Moff. That was 10 times in the random. Grand Moff, good luck. We got all teams in plus the all non-MOB spot. So 31 spots total. So all 30 teams plus the all non-MOB spot, which there always usually is a bunch of non-MOB base cards in Ginter. So we're going to go 10 times in the random for your 31 teams like we did for your bonus. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 10 times right, yeah, 8, 9, and 10. All right, Rockies up top, Tigers on the bottom. That was 10 times in the random. Now let's go 10 times in the random for your names to match it up. Good luck. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and the 10th and final time. Tyler, down and Ben on the bottom of the list. 10 times. Here are your teams, everybody. We'll give you all 5 minutes to trade in the YouTube chat room. If you agree to a trade with somebody in the chat, both parties have to drop their zip codes in the chat room to confirm the trade. Whatever zip code you use to purchase your spot will be the same zip code we use to verify you for the trade. Good luck. Fill up that Topps Chrome Sonic Light. There's only 15 teams left. Just discounted those teams before we started the previous break. Oh, sorry, Nick. I already put it away to shipping. You can rewind this video that you're watching right now, though, if you want to see it again. YouTube lets you rewind up to 2 hours when we're live.
like, you were shot at